Okay, so we have a figure made of a circle inscribed in a square. So circle inside a square. We want to find the area of the square, at the area of the circle, and then the area of the blue section. And that's going to walk us through how to get the area of the blue section. First, we got to find the area of the square. So a square is side times side. So 8 times 8 is 64, and since it's feet times feet, it's square feet. Okay, area of a circle is pi r squared. So we're not given r, but we're given the diameter. All the way across is 8, so halfway across would be 4. So we have pi times 4 squared, and we're rounding to two decimal places. So pi times 4 squared is 50.27 when we round. And that's square feet as well. And now we want the area of the blue section. So we're going to take the area of the square and then subtract the area of the circle. And all that's going to be left is that blue section. So 64 minus 50.27, the two things we already found. Which is 13.73 square feet.